This soul is not yet at rest.
So this is how it ends? They dragged my cart from the road, but for what? I can't get it repaired.
You would not be alone.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out defending the gates this morning.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half ration. Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new items you really should see.
I understand so much more now.
Scavengers are ugly, pathetic creatures who survive off of carrion and corpses, too diseased to attract any other carnivores. I did once meet a raggedy fellow who claimed that he had trained one of the beasts to bring him large rats to eat. But I'm sure the story is utter nonsense.
This will be a challenge.
tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
I think the crown is nearby. Can abide you no longer.
During the last days of King Leoric's reign.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be... It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind.
There is no higher calling than serving the balance. I have retrieved the crown.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find...
There is no other way to reach the fallen star, it seems.
I've dug up.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
This creature will die. I need essence. My master would take pride in this.
In anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Garrosh and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on. Cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Contain your incantation. We will soon.
Ave Magistros. Ave Regis Pros.
Your magic. I am free
now. Back to my mission. Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must slay the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align.
Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason you should hunt alone.
If you insist.
Ah, an interesting opponent.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this?
The Coven.
The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please, my vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred... May the battles never end!
Thank you. skill should I master? A worthy choice. Well chosen.
Ah, good.
Excellent. This will help. A good choice.
Count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
The world is safer now.
This world can abide you no longer. Can abide you no longer.
The light grows stronger within. I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
Thank you. have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leonic.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
The moment you surrendered to madness.
Thank you.
contrast, proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac Danan was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
This is unexpected. How did you come here?
I remember falling.
Who are you?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must...
You must get to safety. Found him in the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think.
Message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power.
It is vital that we find those pieces.
Goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course. Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword...
It's possible.
Some brand new goods you might be interested in.